There's no hope. Kids these days, they think they've been outdone by, but they've never even looked at an iron lung like I did once. They've got the whole thing wrong, just fumbling along on the bottom rung, each other off, designable. It's a constant hit. It's not worth what you're paying for it. In my day, the gear on the street was so weak, it could eat your ambition in a matter of weeks, just trying to envision the peak, and that's bleak. And that's bleak. The band and getting yourself a gig down the Grand. I know the landlord, Fat Andy, and I bet he'd be up for giving you a leg up if you just give him a hand. Just don't be doing originals, play the standards and don't get political. I know what that singer's like. He'll end up in the back of an ambulance with the mic stand twice over, all because he couldn't ignore the flag and be polite. Show some respect and listen to my advice, because if you don't challenge me on anything, you'll find I'm actually very nice. Are you listening? I'm actually very nice.
The overload of discontent.
There's a war going on outside. nobody see you but me.
A summer nose, I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem, not into communicate with everything to say. I can't be out here begging for pardons. Nah, me and sort of went up before we asked. If we could build a rhythm, we were questioning the answers. Even if it didn't drop, it's starting out and out and watch me. I'll be out here regardless. I didn't need a reason. I'ma make a bit and catch a wind before I sleep it. I'ma need some things out of this place. It made me need it. A penny for your thoughts or a pound for your thinking.
Wait, I'm thinking.
I'ma need some cheese just to dip in. Just an I've not you had once and had the feeling I could feel it. I could have everything that I did then. I said I could have everything that I did then. I did then.
There's a war going on outside.
Nobody see it but me.
But me.
The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Milan, they take on Chelsea, and we're live on EA TV. Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It's Milan taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, it doesn't come any better than this, does it? This has the makings of an absolute classic. These are two brilliant teams, and at the moment, I can't separate them.
This is the Milan starting 11. Simon Kjær plays alongside Alessio Romagnoli in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Andreas Christensen plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Hakim Ziyech plays alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Romelu Lukaku. This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway. Who will be crowned club kings of Europe? A foul, but advantage played. Can he find the net? Oh, there's the goal for Milan! The opening goal in this Champions League final. Astonishing scenes here.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Here it is now, a substitution. So Chelsea get things going again. How will they reply to that setback? Lukaku. And he takes it away. He's in with a chance. Is it going to be? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So 2-0 now. splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Mount. Conte has it. Given away by Chelsea. Azpilicueta. And Mendy has it. Kea. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. And the body in the way. Takes the shot. And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped? So on with the game here. Milan accelerating away from their opponents, it appears. They need to get tighter here. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, did his job defensively. And the cross goes in. And Pulisic has it. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. And over it comes. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. And that's an important intervention.
Well, as the stats confirm, Milan have controlled the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements...
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Playing it in. Well, tremendous block. And they deal with the threat this time. Lukaku. Mount. Well, there to intercept. Oh, managing to beat him. Can he finish? Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And over comes the corner. Brilliantly blocked. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Has a go. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Lukaku. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Pulisic. And Lukaku, totally composed with the finish. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. And with that, the attack fizzles out. That is that. This is. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Ibrahimovic just keeps going. And let's give credit to the defending. Muniain. James. Showing good defensive judgment. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And that's great work to keep it in play. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick. And the substitution will occur now. Just the clearance that was needed. In with a chance. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, a finish of real. Celebrating, take a bow.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and the finish is so clever. He just gets his toe under the ball and dinks it over the keeper. That's a lovely goal.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Committed challenge. And Pulisic has it. Can he put it in? And turned onto the woodwork. And the danger is averted. And a substitution in the offing. Conte. Sliding in, winning the ball, and once more, they've kept it. N'Golo Conte. Lukaku. Oh, lovely, incisive pass. He knows more than most about the art of finishing, Romelu Lukaku. Muniain. Conte now. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. And the penalty has been given here. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the ref.
And how about that for a save?
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Not much time to make up his mind. Strong but fair tackle. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Conte, Christensen, Muniain, James, now with Muniain, not a good pass, just 10 minutes remaining here, outrageously skillful, Can they stop it going in? Takes on the shot. Well, the goalkeeper managed to make the save without much difficulty in the end. Azpilicueta. Lukaku. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. They need to get bodies back. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. He's in with a chance. And he read it really well. Fine save. Who can he pick out? And there it is! Full time! They are the Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
Here we go, the Champions League winners.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. He's in with a chance. Is it going to be? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Takes the shot. And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped?
walking the thinnest of lines when the sun.
When it comes to the lyrics, me, I do this thing on the mic with no gimmicks.
getting better. You said it won't get better. It's the best you'll ever see. You said it won't get better. She said it don't get better than this. Said it feels she like someone. She said it don't get better than this. Said it feels like someone. Why you? Why you? Said it feels like someone. Why you? Why you? Said it feels like someone. It feels like someone.
The more you get, the more you get. Not a long ride, tell them better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a deity. Raised on a block, though, still I've been hustling like this. Free of me, big wave, rocking a boat like an Eliocene. Dark rings, getting no sleep, couldn't be a dream.
Still I've been a nightlight, and I got a gold on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been another fool in my lifetime. Oh, still I've been a nightlight, and I got a gold on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been another fool in my lifetime. Till I see a bright light.
was just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So